up? How you doing? I've been seeing you.
Jacket in, and then her and her friends was just coming up to me, started arguing with me. Like, I don't even know you, you just coming to my face and saying stuff. Like, who does that?
Who do you think you are?
I'm Reginae Carter. Who is you?
Okay, guys, whoa, just stop. So what I'm hearing her say is that you came up and jumped her in her locker. Is that correct? Would you agree with that?
I didn't try to jump her.
You didn't try to jump her.
I came up to her at 101.
Okay,
well,
what did you say?
Wait,
let her speak. What's your story?
She was in her locker thinking she all that, putting her jacket up. And I walked up to her like, what you want to do? Because you not on anything. So she want to try to muff me, tell me I said, Bert nothing, girl. Who they do that at?
Are you guys newly married?
Yeah.
Oh, newlyweds. Any kids involved?
Well, yes, three. I have two of my
own. And you have?
I have one.
Good. Congratulations, you two.
Thank you.
All right.
Well, how can your son can just come out to my house again and we'll try to get the appointment?
Just hold up.
Okay. Hello.
Mommy, help me! Call my daddy! Oh my God, I hear me up! Get him!
Hello?
Daddy! Get him!
What? Okay, we on our way, right?
Yeah, boy!
Dang, that was quick.
Yeah!
Hey, what? That's his dog.
And this is dead.
Ah, look at that dead. Hold on.
I mean, she been there. I mean, she should have noticed. We always together.
But do like the father? Do my husband know that his stepdaughter?
I think he know, but he need to know. If he don't, cause I would tell him.
Yeah, we all need to tell him the situation.
Need to somebody to see.
I'm not feeling it.
Somebody, watch yourself.
Well, I'm done with him because I don't want that to be the cause of us breaking up. But we just got to separate because y'all in the house together, it's just not gonna work.
I understand you, but at the same time, I mean, the way that he acts, that's kind of rude and disrespectful, but at the same time, we caught the girl China, and she told us everything. And I'm just letting you know that he, stepdad, set her up, well, he made her set us up to make it seem like, oh, we the bad ones, oh, all we do is fight, we this and that. But that's not true. It really isn't.
So I'm just doing this.
I didn't want to tell you, but I caught him with another girl last week.
And you ain't tell me?
What's wrong, Daddy?
Look, son, I know you don't like your stepsisters, but I think you're not going to like me either. I've been having an affair with this other woman.
What's her name? What you talking about?
This woman named Kelly, and I think your stepmom found out. I think she's gonna leave me. It's not gonna work out.
Well, it ain't gonna work out, man. She'll dump that other girl. Keep her stepmom.
It's too late.
Honey, listen.
No, honey, me. You know what? I found out you're cheating, and I seen the pictures. It's over.
Change. I've been doing you wrong forever. I was thinking if we got together, it just might be the truth.